What's the famous joke?
Yeah. The first Jewish president, Mrs. Goldstein, sitting next to the vice president at the inauguration, and the vice president turns to Mrs. Goldstein and says, "Mrs. Goldstein, you must be so proud. Your son, he's the first Jewish president, my God." And she goes, "I am, but you know, his brother's a doctor."